I never found my daughter or my son. It's more than likely that they lost their lives to Geminis 4 years ago. But I try not to think about that. The ship ran out of fuel in about 3 days. I have been floating through nothing ever since. At this point, there is only enough oxygen for me to survive the next hour. Which means, unless the universe decides to change my fate, I will die here alone. Maybe that's the way it's supposed to be. Part of me wishes that I could have died alongside my family, but I do not think that's what they would have wished for. At least up here, Geminis can curse his family no more. So I suppose that's it then. I float for another hour with the lives and deaths of so many behind me. Within me. Perhaps one more is all it takes to end the cycle. So much weight. I can't lift it anymore. I'll just let it sink in. Apply pressure to the soul. Drown in this absorbing farewell. My eyes are closed now. And so is my story.